We want to determine the factors of 96. And factors are whole numbers that divide evenly into another whole number. So we want all of the whole numbers that divide evenly into 96. It's also true that if x times y equals 96, and x and y are whole numbers, then x and y would be factors of 96. So to find all of the factors of 96, we're actually going to use this definition of a factor. But to help us do this, we're going to use the prime factorization of 96 to make sure we get all of the factors of 96. So we'll start by making a prime factorization tree for 96. Well, 96 is even, so we could break this down into 2 times 48, where 2 is prime. We can break down 48 into 4 times 12. 4 breaks down into 2 times 2, which are both prime. 12 breaks down into 3 times 4, where 3 is prime, and then 4 is 2 times 2. So the prime factorization of 96 would be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 factors of 2, and 1 factor of 3. And now we're going to use this to help us determine pairs of whole numbers that have a product of 96. Well, the two most obvious factors of 96 would be 1 times 96, which are both factors of 96. Then looking at the prime factorization of 96, we could write 96 as 2 times all of these factors. Well, that would be 48. So we can write 96 as 2 times 48, which will give us 2 more factors of 96. We could also write 96 as 3 times these 5 factors of 2. That's going to be 3 times 32. So there's 2 more factors of 96. 4 is also a factor of 96, as we see here. So we can write 96 as 4 times, this here would be 8 times 3, or 24, so 4 times 24 equals 96. We can see 5 is not a factor of 96, but 6 is. Here we have 6, and this would be 4 factors of 2, which is 16. So 6 times 16 is equal to 96. So there's 2 more factors. 7 is not a factor of 96, but 8 is. Here's a factor of 8, so we'd have 8 times 2 times 2 times 3, or 8 times 12. And again, looking at the prime factorization, we can see that 9 is not a factor of 96, 10 is not, 11 is not, and 12 is. But notice how we already have a factor of 12 here. So now we've found all of the factors of 96. Let's go ahead and list them. So the factors of 96 will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 12, 16, 24, 32, 48, and 96. And we should list them in order from least to greatest, as I've done here. So as you can see, it was a little extra work to determine the prime factorization of 96, but it was helpful to make sure that we found all of the factors of 96. We'll take a look at one more example in the next video.